sit out here. Especially at this time. Sit here and watch the fireflies. It does look like fire, firefly. Now in the dusk. They're beautiful. You never know where they're going to turn the little lights on. See, there's a couple over there. Just flashing. They're studying about their little tails now. Trying to figure out what makes them bright like that. You know what I've done? I've timed it. Every 6.5 seconds, the little tails go. But they never turn their little tails on at the same time. I wonder about that. And then I theorize. There's a fellow who lives next door to me. Got a big fence. It's from the 19th century. Old man. He shakes hands with me every evening through the fence. And he doesn't want to let go of my hand. It's a terrible thing. He's a sweet old guy. Doesn't make much sense. But I got to talking to him about that. Fireflies. And the fact that they never turn their tails on at the same time. And he looked at me with his little bright eyes. In all his 90-some-odd years of wisdom, he said, "No, you know why that is. The leader is in my hands."